What are people to the government? How does government consider its people? And let's say government was the most whitewashed, beautiful thing you could ever imagine. They were the greatest, the best, and the brightest. You would get that, wouldn't you? You would see something like this. You would see a system in place, and that wrapping someone up in a procedure, in a uniform, and credentials is all it takes to hold the most dangerous animal on the planet in check. We don't have the heart to admit that we volunteered for all of this. And that right now what you are carrying is the vectored will of your great-great-great-grandparents who came in out of the cold and say, I need some fucking shoes, man. I want to stop feeling so bad all the time. It became easy to start to volunteer for a society that looks like this. It became easy for us to follow the rules because we abandoned ourselves a long time ago. And there's no one evil yet in this scenario. And the whole time, the ones of us who notice, the ones of us that are smart enough to be like, hey man, that isn't right. And the entire world becomes this different kind of place. This just completely different experience. We're faced looking at ourselves, realizing, wait a minute, this government is doing what I want. This government wouldn't be alive if it wasn't. That there's not a rancher in the world who would be in business if he couldn't keep a cow inside his fence with a 1x6 and 2 nails. And until you understand the truth of the ranch, I think we're always going to miss this and we're always going to fall for it again because it'll be too salacious. Our final lesson in learning to discern that society itself has set up a guillotine in the town square and people are so trusting. They are so trusting that they stick their head in that. And before they pull the rope, they pull the rope themselves. And they ask, are you sure this is safe and effective? And the answer is always yes, and they're not lying. A massive rapture is taking place on a fractal level, which means spiritually, aperture-wise, conscious-wise, medical-wise, sovereignty-wise. Every single bit of us is being raptured in real time. And our presence, our evacuation in the cockpit is directly determining which way we go. Are we going to the fire or are we going into the pit? I have never in my life been more convinced how much this system runs on consent. That it is consent that is driving this. That if this was truly an evil force trying to make us stupider, it would be taking out the ones of us who are questioning the narrative, not the ones that are embracing it. And you get to make a choice. You get to choose how you're going to spend the age of Aquarius. You get to choose what you're going to do with your entire DNA line. And that you are the avatar of your ancestors. And you have so much power over that DNA strand that you can sign it away. Wake up, everybody. Wake up.